In 2002, an animated motion picture that animators control comes to the big screen. A head, two eyes, a mouth, a body, two arms, two hands, two legs, and two feet. It's a little guy, and he's coming to theaters soon. Greeny Phatom, the movie.